Hello, everyone. Let's talk a little bit about the Game Dev Deep Dive content. So if you're like me, then you're a huge fan of 2D effects in video games. Honestly, it's my very favorite, right? There's so many iconic games and wonderful styles done using 2D effects out there, and it's really swept the industry and captured our imagination and inspired us to make better art. But given all that, it's kind of surprising that not many people are really teaching this. In fact, no one's really teaching it in a comprehensive way from beginning to end, how to create awesome 2D effects and then implement them in a nice game engine. So I thought I'd solve that. That's what this content is all about. So to do this, I started by reaching out to Alex Redfish. Now, Alex, you may know, is one of the most iconic effects artists of our time. He's worked on projects like Into the Spider-Verse and Battle Chasers. He's just amazing. So what I did is I asked Alex to make a few different elements frame by frame and to record his process doing that. And from that, what we've got is some time lapses that right now are available to watch in the early access version of the class. And I'm still wrapping up narration on a few of the later ones, but we can see from his process a very amazing mindset and insight into how to build these shapes and to design the motion, right? So from Alex's effects, we then go and extrapolate a style that we're implementing in Unreal Engine and Unity Engine coming soon, early next year. Right now, there's already a handful of lessons ready for you to go to get your teeth cut in Unreal, and you can start working in this incredible style to pull off some really stunning visuals. So of course, having Alex on board is amazing, but it takes a whole team to pull off a project like this. So next I reached out to an entire group of amazing artists to build the environment, the character, the animation, and a fully functioning spells system. Now this is amazing because effects always comes at the end of a pipeline. And for those of us artists who aren't really that interested in all of the other types of art, we can get started right away in this class. All of the groundwork is laid, it's ready for you to just drag and drop your effects on top of a beautiful working game project. That alone is worth the entire value of the class, but I knew that it was just something that I had to do, it was the right thing to do, and I'm not gonna charge a crazy amount for it, but you guys get all of these source assets included with the bundle. So why is it so special having all of this stuff? Well, this is the experience that you get when you come into a fully mature game pipeline on an internship or junior level position, right? You walk in on day one and the game is already working for you and you get to start doing what you love doing. I wanted to simulate this process for you guys and what it's like to come onto a AAA project to just start making beautiful effects. Also, it offloads all of the technical burden so that you don't have to dive into scripting and hookups and other pipelines with character and rigging and exporting from Maya and all these other things. That's all handled. You can just do the effects. And finally, it's going to make your work look good. When your effects are playing on top of a fully rendered background and character with nicely functioning animation, people can get a better idea for your abilities of how to make a seamlessly integrated spell function on top of a working art style. So given that we're in early access mode, there's a lot going on and a lot of things that are completed and a lot more things that we're still going to complete. You can always check back on the product information page to see a live update on what is currently available. So for starters, we have a bunch of lessons done already in Unreal, and we have a bunch in progress being built in Unity currently. That's happening a little bit simultaneously, a little bit behind the Unreal development. And then also, we're going to be launching some Niagara lessons in early 2021 as well. Now you're wondering, why isn't it all coming at once? Turns out, building the exact same content three times over, it takes a little bit of work. And we want to make sure that we're serving all the audiences, everyone who's using a live pipeline with Cascade today, everyone who's looking to the future to build things in Niagara, and of course, the Unity audience, which, I mean, that's at least half of you guys out there. I know from the surveys, this is something that matters a lot to you, and we're going to make sure that we get you what you want. And finally, there's a lot of R&D type stuff that we're exploring as well. Flipbook assets are no longer limited like you might first suppose when combined with modern technology. There's all kinds of techniques and tricks that I've been learning over the years that I want to share with you, and I'm really excited to explain a little bit more about it. When you download the Unreal project at the beginning, there's one file already in there that's a bit in progress. We're going to flush that out into a full lesson later on, And I'd love to hear any suggestions on other types of techniques that you've seen or heard of that we can include in the class. Okay, so that's a ton of stuff. There's a lot going on. I'm sure you're just anxious to get in and open up the projects and get to work. So I'm gonna let you do that. And I really look forward to seeing all the incredible work that you're gonna do. Bye for now.